Assalamu alaikum everyone. Once again, I'm back with an acrylic marker customized name graffiti art. So this is for Hamza Bhatti, and he chose his name to be written in Urdu graffiti art, and that's how it is. Or as you may all know, ke I love to wear rings, aur yahan meri ring mere haath mein phans rahi thi. And self-filming or self-recording ka problem yahi hota hai ki aapko angles ka andaaza nahi hota. So that was an wrong angle. So talking about doodle with graffiti art was a little like a challenge for me, because I haven't made doodle in years. So us tarah ka ek flow khatam ho jata hai aapke haath mein. So the thing in graffiti we do is like go with the flow, or aapke letters mein ek flow ho. Like I wrote his name in a particular flow. So us tarah se mujhe thodi si difficulty ye hui ki doodle mein bhi mujhe wahi ek perfection aur wahi ek flow chahiye tha. So that took a little time to sketch it out. One thing I love about acrylic markers is they are really smooth if they're working right. Agar usme se ek bhi damaged hai, so aap khwar ho jaoge usko chalane ke liye, lekin paint flow out nahi karega sahi se. One thing that's just great about them is ke jab aap dusre markers se kaam kar rahe hote ho, so you cannot overlap anything, aur is tarah se bahut kharab ho jata hai paper. To isme ye hai ki agar aapka koi niche already kaam hua hua bhi hai, to aap kisi aur cheez se usko dobara se rework kar sakte hain, kyunki it's paint, like basically paint flowing out of a marker tip. So that was quite an ease while working with it. So जैसा कि इस वाले में आप नोट करोगे कितना ज़्यादा डिले आ रहा है. सो इवन इट्स फास्ट फॉरवर्ड वीडियो, लेकिन यही प्रॉब्लम हो रहा था कि टिप सही से एडजस्टेड नहीं थी, या टिप में कुछ फॉल्ट होता है. सो द पेंट इज़ नॉट प्रॉपरली फ्लोइंग आउट ऑफ द मार्कर. सो उसको बार बार आपको लाइक प्रेस डाउन करना पड़ता है. तो एज यू कैन सी, सो दैट हाउ इट वर्कड. ऑब्वियसली मेरे पास और कोई अभी सेट नहीं था फिलहाल, तो I had to make them working. So this is what happens when you leave your things around children. Aur yahan pe meri beti creative ho gayi. Thank God these markers can correct the mistakes. और जब आप एक हाथ से रिकॉर्ड कर रहे हो, आपका मार्कर ना खुल रहा हो, तो ये करें. So here I'm just trying some gradient to do with these markers. Matlab thodi si jugaad laga ke. So let's see how it turns out to be. So basically I smudged the paint with a like a plastic bag. So usse ye hua ki wo easily smudge over ho gaya, aur usse meri finger bhi kharab nahi hui. So that did a pretty well job, I guess. So I guess it roughly took me around 5 to 6 hours, just because unme se kuch faulty markers the aur wo chalne ke liye bilkul taiyar nahi the, and jo sahi the smooth the, agar wo hote to phir to 2-2.5 ghante mein ye ho jata kaam. So this is just me signing my tag. So this is the complete look and doodle with Urdu graffiti. I think it was pretty good. Aur baki aap log bataye kaisa laga. And thank you for watching my video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.